Former White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer has finally met Pope Francis. Spicer had the chance meeting while visiting Italy with a group of legislators and politicians this week. Spicer, a devout Catholic, had long wanted to meet the Pope. Earlier this year, Spicer thought he was going to get a chance to do so, but was not part of a group President Trump took to meet the Pope. Spicer resigned from the administration back in July. Tomorrow is his last day on the job.